Hi everyone, welcome to episode 3 of PyroFalkon's Sims 3 Socialism Challenge. I almost said Socialization Challenge, but it's the Socialism Challenge because it's somehow less offensive than calling it the Communism Challenge. I'm PyroFalkon, this is day 3, and no, it's day 2. I'm sorry, this is day 2, episode 3. This is everybody's first day at work. Two of our Sims, Jennifer and Jack, are not at work yet, but the other 6 are, and the other 6 are in much, well, never mind. 4 of the other 6 are in good moods. Not mean to jump to the other, no, jump back to the home lot. There we go. Okay, you need to be doing something. Okay, you need to work on your athletic skill, and you're still sore, so you can't work out, can you? Oh, you can work out anyway? Oh, fantastic. I didn't think you could work out while you were sore. All right. Yeah, just, you know what? Just work out until you're fatigued. Screw it. Get that athletic up. You're going to have to be athletic 10 by the time you're done. All right. So, yeah. If you want rules of the challenge, just watch episode 1. In short, basically, we're just trying to get to the top of all 12 conventional career tracks as fast as possible with these 8 Sims. The first 4 to reach the top of their jobs will just cycle on through to another job. Alright, so, alright, Jack, what do you need? This is Jack Goff. We're going to change his name to something much less offensive once we, tomorrow. Yeah, tomorrow he's off. So we'll hit up the, why are you sleeping? Why are you sleeping when you have to go to work in 2 hours? Don't sleep. And, dude, your energy's at like 75%. Why are you wanting to sleep? Your bladder meter is emptier. Oh my gosh. Alright. So we're gonna do a quick cycle through. Everyone is meeting, talking, chatting. Excellent. Some of their performances are not so good. Ariana, my Russian punk girl. Why did I put you in the military career? What is wrong with me? You're gonna hate that. Right now you're cleaning toilets. You want to be a punk rocker and you're cleaning toilets. It's something for the roadies to do. Alright. Ah, good. So, I think Jennifer is our first to hit any job skill. She just hit Athletic 1. Oh no, there's me who hit Logic 1. Is that it? Oh, Clark hit Charisma 1. What was that? Man, this is going to be painful. These first few weeks or first few days are going to be painful. Alright, we'll go triple speed until someone gets done with their job. Excuse me. Like I mentioned in previous episodes, just in case this is your first one, these episodes are aiming to be about 20 minutes long, and I am skipping any major architectural changes I make to the compound. If you want to see all the work that I put into the compound, let me know, and I will record it and put it in here. You know, whatever you want to do. This is your Let's Play, too. Depends on how much you're, you know, watching this for tips. Okay, so Smoove is unhappy, extremely tired, and wanting to punch a baby, which isn't very surprising since he works in the education career. So as soon as he gets home, he can sleep. Wow, I actually picked his bed correctly on the first shot. Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, apparently. Okay, I see. No, okay, even though they picked their own beds, it's not really their official bed. I see. Okay, all right, whatever. Alright, so, okay, everyone's getting home. Ariana needs to exercise. She's in a bad mood, too, but I don't care. She needs to start exercising now. Alright, Cassandra. Alright, we're getting money now. Alright, I've got enough to afford a computer. So, I'm going to quickly buy a computer. I'm going to move this over one tile. Going to buy... Oh, I got to buy a dining table, don't I? So, I'm going to buy a cheap dining table. And a cheap computer. And a chair. There we go. Still have 600 bucks left. Whoa. Okay, so Cassandra, you need to work on your writing skill. And you are doing your thing. Okay. Where are you going, Clark? You're going to shower. Oh my god, you need a shower. Who just came out? That would be Tony. Okay, Tony, you're going to go out shopping for books. We already went shopping for books, but I like having everybody knowing charisma because the social meter is arguably one of the toughest to raise. And since all jobs require socialization, it's good to have high charisma to be able to get those friendships done quickly. So I want more charisma books. And when I'm playing vanilla and just playing to play, usually the first thing I do for efficiency is I get everyone to know charisma 1. Sometimes I prioritize charisma over cooking, just because once you hit charisma 1, you naturally gain charisma just by talking. So given that we have 8 Sims in this family, you know, anyone who has charisma 1 is going to quickly shoot up there until they hit the friend cap. So, you know, let's get this charisma train rolling. I can't believe Smoove is already asleep. Come on, Smoove. All right, Clark is tired. All right, charisma 1. How much did I just get? Yeah, I'm going to buy 2 more. Or 1 more, rather. We're only going to have a very little amount of money, but... Oh, I forgot about the bathrooms. The bathrooms are unfinished. The bathrooms are unfinished. No, no, no. Don't sleep. Don't sleep at 4 in the afternoon. Take a nap. Oh, this is what I get for not picking their beds for them. Alright. So let's see what's going on. Cassandra's still working. Okay, Clark is napping. Jack is working. Ariana is working out. Smoove is sleeping. Smoove, wake up. You need to nap rather than sleep. And then Jennifer is working, and Miu is doing absolutely nothing. Yes, you can nap. Go nap. I don't mind you napping. You shower. Okay. Yes, Smoove is indeed wearing leopard print Speedos. I'm sure he's not taken, ladies. You know you want a piece of that. Anyway, that's what all women find attractive. I'm sure. Okay, everyone's taking naps. Good. It's sort of my fault for not keeping an eye on the clock. I let them choose their own beds instead of forcing them to go to sleep when I needed them to. Man, we have, like, no money at all. Oh, this is painful. Yeah, take an extreme nap once you're extremely clean from your extreme shower. So we have 4 Sims napping, 1 Sim working, 1 Sim... showering, and what are the other 2 doing? Oh, they're actually working. Well, Jennifer is working. Oh, and Jack's on his way home. Okay, Jack, stop. You have a mission. We're changing your name from Jack Goff. It's my fault for honestly not saying the names out loud. I just grabbed, I grabbed last names. The first names are names that I like, and, everyone's last names are names from the census, just the most popular, most in-use names of the United States. And Goff was on the list that I saw, so... I'm sorry, everyone. I feel dirty. Alright. Come on, Jack. It doesn't take you that long to drive to City Hall. Come on. Let's see. I don't even know what to name him, man. Jack. I almost called him Fog, but that's almost as worse. Jack Fog? No. Yeah, that's how original I am, people. You didn't see it, but I just gave a thumbs up to the monitor, even though I have no webcam for this. All right, go home, Jack. Now that you're not humiliating yourself anymore, or me. Alright, is everybody hungry? We have $266. Let's splurge. Let's order a pizza. Call for services. All right. So, pizza delivery. Only $30. Sean, feed the family. Okay. So, once again, we'll do a check here. All right. Once you're done with that, you need to keep reading your logic book. Okay. Who else needs skills? Smooth does not. Ariana probably. No, she can work out. Okay, yeah. You need to keep working out. Jack doesn't. Clark doesn't. Oh, Clark. Clark needs to suck up to his boss already. Shoot. I did give him charisma, right? Yeah. See, that works out. Because he's in the business career track, he needs charisma. Because he has to do a lot of sucking up for, like, his entire career. So we'll let him do that. Okay, Cassandra is still practicing writing. Tony, you need to read the gardening book, buddy. Do you have it in your inventory? Yes, you do. All right. We'll put the two charisma books away. Smooth wants to keep scaring people for some reason. I'm sure that leopard print Speedo is scary enough as it is. All right, Jack, no. Don't nap. Grab a salad and then go ahead and sleep until you need to get up for work. Did Clark order the pizza? Yes, Clark ordered the pizza and then went to sleep before he ate any. Moron. Someone needs to get the door. Cassandra, you're closest. Get up. I know you're working on your writing skill, but come on. That's actually extremely inefficient. She should be continuing work on her writing skill. Come on, get the pizza. Someone get the bloody pizza. No, don't go to sleep already. Oh my god, this is gonna get annoying in a hurry. Okay. Jack, stop. Here, receive the pizza. Come on. I don't know why he's said to do that, because apparently nobody is interested in eating at this point. Everyone just wants to go to bed.
Really do.
On their very uncomfortable beds. Okay, obviously we aren't tipping the pizza guy. We don't have the money for that. I need to make sure everyone's in bed by, like, 10 p.m. or they're not going to get their rest. Okay, don't sleep until 3:30. That's what screwed me up. I need to make sure everyone sleeps until, like, 6, or at least right before work. Jack's going to bed. No, don't nap. Sleep. If you're tired... Yeah, sleep until noon. Go ahead. Okay, so we're getting somewhere now. All right, so I think we're set. My three sleepers. That grass is really ugly. I need to experiment to see if... Right now I'm running at 30 frames per second. When I did my first video test, running with the textures that I like kills my frame rate down to the teens, and I want to make sure the game's watchable, you know? Oh, hi, Jennifer. Oh, you just got back from work, didn't you? Alright, we're gonna pause for a second. Jennifer, grab a slice. No, don't put away stupid leftovers. Grab a slice. Take a shower. Then I think you'll be okay. And then you can go to sleep. And you can sleep for as long as you darn well want to. Alright, it's 10 o'clock. We need to start putting everybody else to bed. Especially... Smooth. Smooth is already in a different bed. Don't worry about it. Just sleep in Smooth's bed. But, yeah, Ariana here is going to have some problems since she's in the military track. Okay, you stop reading. Just sleep. Everybody needs to sleep. Smooth. There you are. Stop reading. Sleep. Till... Sure, 6:30, that's fine. I don't care. It's your job. Oh no, you have to wake up earlier than that. Smooth is gonna hate children by the time this is over. I guarantee you. All right. So Jennifer's going to shower. So, okay, we've got our computer. That means our next purchase will go to wallpaper to finish the bathrooms, because I don't like them having a bad mood while they're in there. Whoa, why are you awake already, frickin' Miu? Why are you awake? Stop, 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 stop. If you're going to be awake anyway, grab a slice of pizza, then pee, then go back to sleep. Oh, because you were reading, that's why. Never mind, never mind, never mind. You just keep on sleeping even though I just canceled the command. Wow, you're... Yum. Okay, go back to sleep. Right, okay. Well, that concludes day two. Oh, this is a mess. All right. See, maybe I should make it every day, because each day is lasting me about 12 minutes. Or 16 minutes, it seems. Well, hopefully in about 4 minutes, I will remember to actually stop the episode. And, yeah. So, we'll see. Now, I like having all these meals ready to go in the fridge, because this way, nobody has to worry about cooking, and everyone can just grab a meal instantly. So, especially for, like, Miu here, who has crap hunger, she can just grab a meal whenever she's awake, and she'll be good to go. I don't know what all those sounds are. Maybe it's memories. I turned off memory notifications because I was irritating the crap out of me. Okay, Ariana, grab a slice of pizza. Yes, I know you're hungry. Go eat pizza. And probably the carpool will arrive before you can do much more than that. Right? Yep, there's the carpool. Well, it gives you time to pee anyway. All right, Smoove, you're hungry. Grab every... Ah, everyone's running to the fridge. All right. I know. Go eat pizza. Stop complaining. You have a path. Just...
No.
I can tell Smoove is going to be trouble. Him and those... Friggin' kitty slippers. What is wrong with you, Cassandra? There are plenty of chairs. There's a bed. And apparently there's the carpet. Just go ahead and eat wherever. Once I think I get somebody up to level 2, I'm going to hire a maid, because that's the only way we're going to keep this... we're going to keep the compound within remotely decent shape. Alright. Okay, so, Cassandra, what are you doing today? You have to go to work very soon. Okay, what about you, Smoove? You have to go to work very soon. How about Clark? You have to go to work very soon. Excellent. And we just have like 3 cars pull up. 2 cars. Alright. So I'm going to check job strategies. Let's see. Okay. Ariana, meet fellow soldiers. Yes, work on your social skills. What is wrong with... Tony... Go eat if you're hungry. You don't have to scream at me. Frickin' heck. Alright, so Miu's the only one who's in danger here, and she can also eat a slice of pizza once she's awake. Not difficult, people. Alright, yes, meet coworkers. Yeah, suck up to boss. Okay, that's why it defaults to that, because that's basically what you have to do in the business career. Man, that's realistic. Okay. So, fellow, right, alright. Alright, everything's going basically according to plan, except Smoove is upsetting me. Smoove, I don't know what Smoove's problem is. I may have to, like, wake him up earlier, since the only thing that apparently matters is his mood. I need to make sure he's in a better mood when he's at work. I'm tempted to change it to business as usual. See, when you have it as anything other than business as usual, basically, if you do meet coworkers, hang out with coworkers, or grade bosses' paperwork, your overall job performance actually goes down, or at least it won't go up quite as fast. So I'm tempted to put him at business as usual so he gets to level 2 faster, but I think meeting coworkers early is going to help me out in the long... Well, some of them might die, though. No, aging is off. You're hearing Pyro's train of thought. No. Let's stick with my normal strategy. Let's stick with me, coworkers. Okay, so while freaking Miyu is running late, we need to close down this episode. So, like I said, this is episode 3 concluding. This is in the middle of wake up and go to work, stupid. Don't give me the angry look. Go to work. Ugh. Feel like a freaking babysitter. Okay. Anyway, I'm PyroFalkon. Tune in next time to see where we're going with this. I'm about to smack Miyu. Ugh. See you next time, guys.